So I'm gonna wash the Challenger today with some Armor All Car Care. And you know, my Challenger, you know, it's been getting pretty dirty. So I decided, hey, almost knocked my door open, I gotta close that. But yeah, I decided I was gonna, what the fuck? What in tarnation?
Right.
Oh my God. So what is this thing?
What we got going on is we hardwired a straight 12-volt unit.
What in sweet South America is that shit?
Straight from the battery with a fuse on it, and got it grounded to the floor up by my behind my brake pedal.
Afro Ingenuity.
And then yeah, so we got an inverter from Harbor Freight, and we got
radio. Wow. That's lit, I guess. So tell me all about it. Tell me. I was gonna wash my car, but you know.
It was fairly cheap considering what we got, about $30 in it with tax.
Yeah.
I mean, that's it.
It's lit.
I mean, at 68, the inline 250 was pretty standard on these. I mean, what can you say? But as you can see, this is not standard. This is a 1970 Chevelle SS 400 small block. Yeah.
So it's a Chevelle in a truck.
Pretty much.
That's what's up.
But it's got GM power pack heads with a...
master cylinder's rusting, small, just like mine.
Yeah, with a, well, you know, it's got a small high rise, 750 single pumper.
This guy.
Four barrel. Yeah. Yeah.
This guy over here. Mm-hmm. So bluegrass. Dude, it's a fucking
massive
county.
I mean, we can get jiggy with it.
Huh? Do us a little dance. Oh my God, Mountain Cancer. The Hankook. Isn't that how you pronounce it?
What?
Hankook?
It's Hankook.
Oh shit. There's my doggy.
That dog have a diaper on?
Yeah, it's got a diaper on. It tried to crawl out of the little fence. He has to wear a diaper now. Did he cut his nutsack? I'm dead serious. You think I'm joking? I'm not. I'm really not joking. Yeah, there it is over there. I was going to wash it. Because this guy was drawing dicks all over it.
So as you can see here, we got nice splatter going across the side of this truck from the gas tank.
Hey, I love Hank Williams, but can I turn it down if you don't mind? I can't hear shit. Okay. Well, tell me again.
So we got nice splatter going across... You know, good half of the bed on this side. That's from gas tank.
It smells like ass. I mean, gas.
Yeah, I kind of need some rubber bump stuff.
The roof looks great.
Yeah.
Looks solid.
Nice and rattle can.
Nice and rattle can.
I need some new. A little dent right there. Whatever. Overload spring.
Pretty truck. 50 years and.
Not too bad. It's got new shocks.
For the big women.
No, that's Kevin.
That's basically a rust-free truck. Just rust-free. Rust-free. I see you got your guitar, your tackle box.
I ain't no tackle box,
though. What the, right here?
The toolbox and a tackle box.
The tackle box over here.
Don't drink and drive, kids. So what kind of fishing pole is this?
Not mine. Catfish on it.
Catfish hunter. Holly equipped, ladies and gentlemen. 1320 video registration. Oh, dude, that's awesome. GM engineered. I like the radio, though.
Oh, yeah. 100% redneck.
The radio. What do you think, Kevin? Say something. Say hello.
Hola.
Hola.
Hey, it's also got CD,
CD player,
and AM FM. So suck it.
Whatever works.
Alright, so anyways, we're going to the dart now, and
that's my car. So,
yeah, it's his car.
Don't you dare fucking diss my car. I'm gonna pee on you.
Diss your car.
Anyway, I'm gonna pee on you.
You're gonna pee on me? Okay. Anyway, so these old cars, the 318 was a pretty standard motor. It's a small block V8.
Pop the hood, I'll kill you. Pop the hood, I'll kill you.
That's a bit. Oh, is it one of these inside deals, huh?
Oh, it's a Dodge.
So, well, I don't know Mopar, so.
Smooth.
Oh, yeah.
And this is where I'm gonna cut the video out. Yeah, we're about to take a ride in the old. Have you given it a nickname yet? Crest Ultramint?
Crusty Musty.
Crusty Musty? Give me some copyright. As much as I like Hank Williams.
You don't like him, but you wouldn't be turning him down.
I freaking like
Hank
Williams. But don't want to get copyright.
Oh
my god. I didn't mean to do that.
That's how you do that.
You have to play. It's so loud in here you can't even think to hear something.
No, nobody's coming.
Hello, Kevin.
You just turned the volume up with your broke ass arm raise.
Don't make fun of my broke ass arm.
You know what?
What tarnation?
Don't make fun of what now?
Don't make fun of. I didn't say shit.
I did.
I didn't say nothing.
Right. So you want us to stop that? You put your seatbelt on, motherfucker.
Oh god, dude, the damn thing. What the fuck? This motherfucker ain't got these damn brakes. What the fuck?
You just messed it up.
It smells hard. It smells like
gas. I'm telling you.
Why does it smell like gas?
We just had to do a whole shit on that, I guess. Tank.
Okay, so we're backing up now. He liked me to kill me. No Harley, no seatbelts on this motherfucker.
There's seatbelts, you just refuse to put them on.
I'm not gonna put seatbelts on.
You know what?
The half-ass seatbelts. Half-ass seatbelts, I ain't gonna put shit on.
I missed your half, but I got it.
These brakes stop, don't they, though?
Yeah, they do. Prostitute money's my own business. She's some ugly bitch, I'll be throwing them pennies at her, you know?
Look at old Kevin.
Who the hell you calling beautiful?
Me.
Me, I'm handsome and beautiful.
I'm hot. So I finally painted that frame. Only took 10 years.
Looks like shit.
I appreciate that. Thank you. God bless you.
You're welcome.
God bless you. Okay, so my dad just got his truck.
Who the
back.
Hell left the water hose on?
Me.
Why the fuck you leaving the water hose on?
Because I was going to wash my car.
Because you're a wannabe car washer. That's right.
Yeah, wannabe car washer. Right. Wannabe car washer. Here, hold on. Oh. Yep, they're exploring my dad's little truck, big ass motor. It's a big.
Them paint marks.
Huh?
Them paint marks.
Yeah, no shit. My God, go away.
Oh my God.
Truck.
Looks like a black and white truck. Am I right?
Looks fucking hot.
Nah, NSX is mine though.
Not that one.
Ring, ring, ring. Ring. Ring, ring, ring. Ring, 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 ring. Ring.
It's like a fucking gremlin. It's like a gremlin.
I found Ryan's phone.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.